The Nigeria Police Force has announced the removal of the Assistant Commissioner of Police, Frank Oba, as the Public Relations Officer of the force. The announcement was made on Thursday in a statement issued by the Deputy Force Public Relations Officer, Abayomi Shogunle, who made the announcement in a statement on Thursday, saying Oba will be replaced by Emmanuel Ondjukwu. According to the statement, the former spokesman for the police has been redeployed in Lagos State Command as the Area Commander, Area J. Oba was the force public relations officer from February 2012 to August 2014. The new spokesman was formerly the Deputy Commissioner of Police in charge of Criminal Investigations Department of Zone 7, Headquarters, Abuja.